So let me tell you why most people today are talking about Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma. I mean, if you log into Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, everywhere, even on WhatsApp, people are sharing like, oh my God, finally, the best love story I've heard of in Bollywood, in cricket. So Virat Kohli is marrying Anushka Sharma Kohli. What's up? Everybody's talking about that, and I'll tell you why, and why it's important for you to understand as a communicator, as a professional, if you really want to learn how to connect with people. You see, there was a time when Anushka Sharma made a comment, and at that time, Virat Kohli was not performing very, very well, and because of that, many media people were saying that, well, because of Anushka Sharma, you know, he got distracted, and Anushka came out to the media and said, well, when I don't perform well in movies, nobody blames Virat Kohli and his cricketing, so when he's not performing well in cricketing, why are people blaming me, correct? You see, that was a time of conflict. Very, very important thing to understand. If you really want to be a confident and amazing speaker, if you really want to become an amazing speaker, you have to understand that without conflict, there cannot be much connection. All right. So you see, a lot of people, what they do, the mistake I see is they go out to the world in, you know, whether they are CEOs, IT professionals, project managers, doesn't matter. What they do is they go to people in front of that meeting, in front of all these people, and they try to portray themselves as the perfect person, right? But perfection sucks. The reason we celebrate the wedding and the love story of Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma is not because they are perfect, but because we have seen their downside, the downfall, the not so good time when everybody was saying, are they really going to get married? And this and that. Because we have seen the downtime, we celebrate the uptime. However, the mistake many people do is that when they get to the presentation or the meeting, they say, oh, I have this experience. I've never made mistakes like this. But the problem with that is that if you do that, people are not going to respect you much because they think you are perfect. They don't see your downside. They think you are born special or something. And we don't respect the born special people, right? We love to see the struggle. So, for example, if you're an IT professional or a project manager or CEO, vice president, banker, anybody, next time you give a presentation in front of people, don't try to portray yourself as a perfect person. Rather, portray yourself as somebody who's just like one of them. How do you do that? Well, there are different ways to do that, but one of them is talk about your earlier experiences. So instead of talking about, oh, I know everything about SAP, talk about the time when you did not know anything about SAP. Make sense? Instead of talking about all the things that you know about management, say, guys, let me tell you, when I got started into management, when I graduated from being a coder to being a manager in this company, and I use the word graduated in a funny way, well, guys, many times I did not know much about management. I did not know how to manage people. So when you are right now moving on in your leadership capability, I totally understand how you feel. Guess what? Because I felt exactly the same way until I found out that if I really care for people, I can really connect with people. Boom! Can you see an example of connection right there? When people see your downside, they will celebrate your upside. And that's exactly what you can learn from Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma's marriage. And I hope them a great, great time. I hope them that they have great time and great babies and a great example. And I hope that Virat Kohli plays amazing, great matches. I hope that Anushka Sharma acts, you know, in much, much, much greater movies and inspire people. And I hope that you take this lesson, really inspire people, your children, your kid, your wife, your relatives. Tell them about your downside. Tell them about the time that you did not succeed. Tell them about the time that you really struggled financially. Tell them about the time that you did not have great network. Tell them about the time when you did not have any leadership capability. Maybe nobody was respecting you. Maybe everybody was treating you like a doormat. Talk about those things, because there is no shame, but there is fame right there waiting for you if you really know how to use this and then use it as a tool to connect with people. That's my tip for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.